Cole Urbas is one of the most dominant high school wrestlers in the state, finishing the regular season a perfect 28-0. He enters this weekend's District 6 3A tournament as the top seed in the 195-pound weight class. Go! Along with an undefeated season, Urbas earned his 100th win in January, a feat no state high wrestler had accomplished for nearly a decade.
It means a lot to me. It means that I get to inspire younger wrestlers and younger athletes at state high.
In his sophomore year, Urbas finished third in the state in his weight class. In his junior year, he improved to second in the state. Now, in his final year here at State High, he's looking to finish it off with a 195-pound title. State High coach Ryan Cummins is confident Urbas will finish his high school career with the title.
My guess is he'll win it this year. I'll be proud of him no matter where he finishes, but I mean, I think that's where he should finish.
Urbas has had a full week to prepare and rest up for the tournament, and he's excited to step onto the mat.
I want to get out there so bad that I can't wait for it anymore.
To keep his nerves from getting ahead of him, Urbas takes a nap between weigh-ins and his first bout.
I'll go under the bleachers with my pillow pet and just conk out.
He's got a gift. He can fall asleep anywhere, anytime. So I guess it relaxes him. It gets him ready to go. So if it works for him, go for it.
In State College, I'm Tommy Butler for the Center County Report.